Sam and Regina is starting up a business selling accessories. They are unsure if they need to take up a shop space at HDB or shopping mall. The rental for a half shop or 350 square feet at a HDB central estate is $4,500. A pushcart of less than 100 square feet in a shopping mall is renting out at $3,500 on an average. It is suggested that since Sam and Regina are new, it's best to start with pushcart sales, as mainly pushcarts or booth spaces in shopping malls are on 3-monthly contracts. With short-term commitment, this will enable Sam and Regina to garner online support, fans of their products, and manage their finances better. Over in shopping malls, retailers will be asked to submit their product list to the management. This will enable new business owners to focus on the type of products they are selling. Whereas to take up a shop space at HDB estate may need Sam and Regina to commit to a lease of minimum 12 months. They need to also factor renovation costs, rental deposit of 6 months, thus making their break-even point longer.